Is it colour correction or colour grading? What does the colourist do? We take images and we work with the director and the DP to turn them into beautiful images. Balancing shots, creating grades, adding effects, or sometimes just doing the simple things. Look at these two shots. The one on the left is ungraded. Some shots are overexposed, some are underexposed. Once it's all balanced, you can then add a look. This has a sort of a magic hour, golden look. He's brought up there when we see him in the doorway. This is F65, standard look there, S-log. It's then got a bleach bypass look applied. After that, I went for my 70s cop show look. Now I decided that it needed a bit more blue in the sky. That's what I did. Above all, it has to match. Your program must match. Here, this is Log C from the Alexa. It's a warm, happy, he's going to propose to her. Oh no, now it's a serial killer look. It's a bit darker, a bit moodier. And then I put some God rays coming down from the roof of the church. This is what I call the wishy-washy look, shot by my mate Lav on the Alexa. I like this set, it was a really sweet little ad, very soft, not too contrasty. This is the GoPro with some grain added or some film flash frames. It rained on this day, and then we had to make it look bright and sunny. He was very orange, this was 5D, that's better. This is to bring out the tattoos on her face. And this is tracked, so we've gone for a bluer look in the background, then tracked the face. Day for night. Shot in the day, made to look like night. This is Asus, more detail in the background. This is a tourism spot. Some looks from London to remind me of home. Nice cyan sky. This is more fixing things rather than creating things, so just trying to make that back to normal. Keying a green screen and then grading her in context over her background. Adding in the blue sky. Classic secondary colour correction, just changing the colour of the tram. So if it's GoPro, or if it's a big ad like this on Alexa, or it is a smaller project that you're working on, remember the colourist is always going to add value to your show and your product.